we are headed to Parliament. We are going to demand, we are going to deliver a petition to Parliament to demand that they come with questions and doctored, they come with answers, and doctored answers. Answers as to why Tegu was killed. Answers as to why very many others have been killed in this particular country. We are demanding justice for each and everyone who has been killed during this particular period and even before. We are demanding justice for our fellow Makererian, who doctors are claiming was ill, who doctors were claiming was mental, was bipolar, and yet we know that the men in uniform are the ones who killed him. We are heading to Parliament to deliver a petition. We want justice for Tegu. We want justice for every other person who has suffered in the hands of the military, in the hands of the LDU, in the hands of policemen. We want justice for every Ugandan who has been murdered in the course of trying just to live their lives. We want justice, and we are moving to Parliament. We are going to submit our petition. We are moving to Parliament. We are going to take Tegu's red gown there. We are going to take Tegu's bloodied red gown there. And we are saying end police brutality. We are saying end LDU reign. We are saying end LDU terror. We are saying end militarism in Uganda. We are going to Parliament, and what we are taking with us is a sign that we are tired of this oppression. What we are taking with us is a sign that we want peace. What we are taking with us is a sign that we do not want LDU brutality anymore. What we are taking with us is a sign that we want a better day tomorrow. Is it bad for us to live our lives? Is it wrong for us to live our lives?
Speak Luganda.
Yes, fellow countrymen. But Ugambe Songa Luati, police Tegu Emmanuel, a fellow Makererian, era tugenabanja, Mubatugambe Kuruati, LDU Etuta. Tukoye the dara. What we want is justice. We are striving for what is right. We are striving for what is better for this country. And we are heading to Parliament as of now. We are going to camp there for 1 week straight. We are not going anywhere. We won't eat anything. We won't do no nothing. We are headed there to demand for what is right. We are headed there to demand justice for fellow Ugandans who have died. MPs are here feasting on each and everything. They are demanding, they are busy increasing their salaries. And what are we suffering from? Huh? We want justice for each and everyone who has been killed. LDUs must be disbanded. LDUs must be disbanded.
Uganda.
LDUs must be disbanded.
Uganda.
We want police brutality to end right now. We want police brutality to end right now.
Yes, we need answers.
We need answers.
Justice for Tegu.
Yes, we are here. We have come to demand for answers.
So can we hold our papers on the side?
No.
Why not?
We are doing it in the middle of the road.
No, but now you have our papers. You said you can go to the side. You said you have. He has a petition for parliament.
We have brought a petition. We have come to deliver to the speaker.
We have not carried a petition.
The security has always never delivered our petition.
We are not going to deliver. But we are going to guide you.
We have come to demand for justice.
Please give us the guidelines. We are not giving you the petition. The petition is
we have always brought...
What do you want? What do you want? The police are responsible for telling us what happened to Tegu. We want justice for Tegu. We cannot negotiate with the police.
We
cannot negotiate with the police. We cannot negotiate with the police.
Can we have two people on the
There are only three of us. There are only three of us. We are not five people. We are only three people. We are Ugandans.